The CH-53E Super Stallion helicopter was carrying 25 people, including 17 Marines and 8 Navy sailors, back to USS Mesa Verde from a training exercise in Djibouti when the incident occurred. As the chopper was about to land on the ship in the Gulf of Aden, it crashed and ended up in the ocean. The USS Naval Forces said the crash was not triggered by hostile attacks.